first of all, I started it because of the UFC way back in the day. Kind of like everybody else, you know, I saw a tape of UFC back in, I think it was 95, 96, and I was hooked from there. You know, I thought, how can this skinny Brazilian guy in the little gi beat everybody, you know? And so I wanted to start it from that day on.